It could soon be safe enough for states to lift mask requirements for those outdoors. That's according to medical experts in New England. Earlier this week, the dean of the Brown University School of Public Health in Providence, Rhode Island, said that wearing masks indoors should still be required. But those outdoor infections are rare and mostly tend to happen when large groups gather in confined spaces for long periods of time. The clinical director of infectious diseases at Brigham and Women's Hospital in Boston agrees. Additionally, it's especially true in places where people can safely distance. Transmissions do not take place between solitary individuals going for a walk, hiking on a trail, or a jogging track. And now that most vulnerable residents have been vaccinated against COVID-19 and anyone who is 16 or older is eligible for a shot, restrictions could be loosened. Medical experts do agree, however, that indoor mask regulations should persist, at least until more people are vaccinated. I'm Tali Anderson reporting.